Shouldn't have had that fourth cup of tea. Anyways, it's only minus two out there, but it's threatening to storm in our general direction. There's supposedly high winds coming in. It's the highway not far from here is supposed to be quite bad. But nothing here yet, so we'll see. We'll see if we get it or not. Anyways, I have decided once and for all that that's it for Netflix. It's just not worth $18.30 a month. It's just not. I'm gonna dump it. There's I don't know. The movies aren't all that great. I'm not happy with the movies on Netflix. I haven't been for quite some time. I get way more value for movies on Prime with Shudder and all that stuff. And as for the series, there's only a few of them that I like nowadays. They keep canceling stuff that I enjoy, and there's only a few left that I really like that I haven't seen all of, and they're not making more of. So it's gone. I'm going to change my Prime Video. I've dropped Shudder. It's paid till the end of the month, that is. And then on the first, I'm going to put AMC Plus on Prime as a channel, and that has Shudder with it. It also has IFC, which is the independent film channel. And it has one other thing that I can't remember. Sundance with it. And plus the AMC lineup of shows. So that'll be nice because it's $5.99 for Shudder and it's $8.99 for the AMC Plus package. So that's still saving $15 over over what I was paying for what I've got now. So, was thinking of what's it as well, Disney Plus, because it has stuff in Canada that it does not have in the United States. Stuff like Mayans, MC, and stuff like that. Bob's Burgers, things like that. It's got a bunch of stuff that you guys don't get in the States for whatever reason, I'm told. But it's $11.99, and I'm like, ah, no. I'm probably not going to get enough content out of it to get $11.99's worth of it. So, I might add Hollywood Suite on as my on my channels on Prime as well, which is $2.99. It's got a bunch of old movies and stuff like oh, Taxi Driver and stuff like that. It's got stuff like that on there. I might and I might not. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. But Netflix is going away. I'm gonna watch stuff on it until the end of the month, and then it's gonna be deleted from existence on my devices. So, Anywho, I did a bunch of fractals. I did eight of them, in fact. Posted those on my art site on DeviantArt page. So you can go look at those if you really want to. Four different styles, two of each style. Anyways. Yippers. That's about all that is going on right now, so. I seem to, my hands twitch and all that now and then, and They're sort of shaky, and it seems to be worse these last few days for some reason or another. It seems to be worse. I don't know what's going on, but yeah. Oh well. Well, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.